It's your girl Kyesa Turner, and welcome back to another video. Hey, 여러분, 안녕하세요. 키스입니다. Welcome back to my channel, guys. If this is your first time tuning in to me, hi, my name is Kyesa Turner. Nice to meet you. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel, guys. So in today's video, today's reaction, we have NCTDREAM Smoothie. Now, this has taken me a while to get to, and the struggle has been so real because I literally have not been on Instagram that much because I already like have been seeing so many people post like the dance challenges and the teasers, the clips, and I've just been skipping it all. I took NCT out of my favorites on Instagram because those always pop up first, and I did not want to be spoiled. However, it wasn't my intention, but somebody else was on Instagram and came across the smoothie thing. So I did hear a little part of the song, and it was like smoothie. So that gave it away. I do know that part of the song, but that was the only part I heard. And still, I'm excited because I don't know anything else that comes behind it. But y'all know that NCT is my ult. Like, NCT is my ult. And it's just like, it's just perfect. So, y'all, enough chit chat. We are going to get into NCTDREAM's. Oh, and because I'm late, I am going to react to the music video. Oh my God, somebody's walking down the street. Don't make eye contact. Please don't look at me. I do not like being perceived. Okay, I'm going to watch the music video, and then after I am going to watch the dance practice because I took so long that they posted it up and I want to see both. I mean, I was gonna watch it anyway. I might as well watch it with you guys. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this reaction. Make sure you guys like this video, comment, turn on your post notifications so that way every time I upload a new video, you guys will be informed. Yeah. Let's get into it. Ah! Okay, y'all gonna be sick of me. All right, turn your headphones down, please, because y'all know how I get whenever I listen to NCT. I'm just so excited. Ah! I love my boys. All right, let's go. Okay. Hey. What? Hold on, wait. Okay, wait, why is everybody, okay. Why, okay. Everybody sleep. Why is Mark laid out on the table like that? First off, his green hair is just so cute. It's giving me like, what is that? His hair was green on what, favorite? I think so. Okay. Hold on, I can't. This is so, okay, it's so different. I'm trying to get used. Listen, good boy, but you don't know so I'm bad. Softer kiss, give you just a little taste. Got you, oh shit, bitch, you don't know. Ooh. Okay. Oh my God. Wait a minute, okay. First off, what's up with Dream and food, okay? I'm still stuck on a part where Mark says, sip it down. What'd he say? And then he said, no more good boy, I'm bad. Give you just a little taste. Sip and swallow. Runjin, your voice is strawberry sweet cinnamon. Hold on. Wait, G-Sung. G-Sung just came in there like that. Oh my goodness. Mark is so handsome with his little piercings. Okay. background. Look at Hey Chat. Feel sticky. It won't pause. It won't pause. What did Hey Chan just say? Oh, he's so handsome. Look at Hey Chan. What'd he say? Feels sticky on me. This trauma trickling down me. To the bottom, swallow it all chewy. Cause you're my smoothie. Ooh, Mark. Huh? What is these lyrics? What is these lyrics? Y'all cannot tell me this is really about taking everything that's bad and negative, blending it all up and drinking it. Okay. He said, cause you're my smoothie. And then Mark said what he said. Okay, choreo. Oh. Yeah. Y'all know how I feel about whispering. Oh my goodness. Jamin. Who was that? Was that Geno that did that? Sip it down like smoothie. What the heck? Wait a minute. I was about to say something about Hey Chan's voice. Hey Chan, my Hey Chan, my baby Hey Chan, my sweet baby Hey Chan, my sweet Hey Chan. His voice is just Okay, Hey Chan, oh my goodness. And then Chunlun comes in after. Oh my God. But Mark is giving kick it. He kicking people. Oh my goodness. Okay, Marcus, fight scene. Oh, he kicked him in the face. Oh my God, the bridge? Runjin's hair? Geno! No, this is not Jisung. This is Jisung. Jisung! In the beginning when I was like, oh, he came in hard with the rap. Okay, Jisung has just been killing it lately. Like, I was really impressed with him on the bat. The way he, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like baby Jisung is growing up and he's grown now, but it's hard for me to accept. So it's like every time he comes in with the rap, I can hear his growth every time they release music. He's just been blowing me away. Jisung, Jesus Christ. The background. Harmonies. Bang, Chunlu. You hear that run? Ooh. Oh. Oh. Not Jisung calling me out. He said, close your mouth when you stare. Y'all see me staring with my mouth open. Not you calling me out. I mean, I can't help it. Like, I really be blown away. Like, my mouth is, okay. I know you didn't mean it that way, but I felt that was personally towards me. I'm a... Okay, Mark fight scene. Oh, I can't wait to see the dance practice. Ooh. Jisung whispering at me. Oh my god! Smoothie. I like that. Oh. Oh my goodness, their voices blending together. You gonna have them lyrics come out at that angle? What you talking about? Hey. Gone, hey, Chan. Oh, he looks so good. Yes, I'm here for center. Hey, Chan. Oh, hey, John. Wait a minute. Okay. He has to get a little sexy in slow motion on you. Look at that. Look. Feel sticky on me? Uh-huh. And you touched your mouth? Wow. Sip it down like smoothie. Okay. So they drank the smoothie and that's what made them all fall out? Because why was they laid out in the beginning? Okay. 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 All right. That was smoothie. Oh my God. I'm just loving mature dream. I have had an obsession with ISTJ. Broken Melodies was cool, but it was more of like a, I don't know, like a youthful concept. But with ISTJ, I felt a lot of like that grown man feeling from them. And it's just like, you know, the boys are grown, but I feel like Dream has always had that youthful sound. So I love that they're starting to still be youthful, but they're also starting to have that mature sound. I can't wait to see this dance practice. So yeah, y'all, let's go ahead and get into the dance practice and see what we got going on. Okay. Ooh. See, that's why I love a dance practice. Hey.
kyesaturner that just did that move. I'm trying to look at everybody. Okay. My eyes is on Kyesa. I don't know. Kyesa has been killing it lately. Well, he's been dancing hard. He's like main dancer Haechan right now. Like, to honestly, I've been watching Haechan a lot. He's like the one that my eyes gravitate to when I'm watching them dance. Ever since Parade. But I take that back, because when they did DJ, I was like, no, hold on, I'm still talking. I noticed Haechan a lot. I was noticing Haechan and Mark, because normally when I see them dance or whatever, I normally my eyes go straight to Taehyung or Jaehyun, then Mark. And it's not that all of the other ones can't dance. Who are we talking about here? It's just they have this groove that just resonates with me. Like, you know, it pulls me in, especially Mark. I always say Mark dances the way he raps, like crazy. Mark has such swag. Mark has such musicality. Like, it's just like his whole body moves to the rhythm. Like his whole body is a rhythm. Like, I don't understand how to explain it. It's just like, and then he puts his own twist on it. Mark being his own, like, if you watch Mark do the moves compared to everybody else, it's like Mark is in his own little world. Like, he just feels the music differently. It looks different when he dances. It's just crazy to me. But I've been seeing that in Haechan lately, especially with when they dropped the dance practice for Parade. I just kept going back to the when Mark came out in the beginning, and he was doing his rap part. You know how they do that side walk, and then they go whoop, and then they, I don't know Mark's part. I just keep rewinding it after Haechan comes, because he just hits it different than everybody else. And I'm looking at this now, and I can't help but look at Mark and Haechan. But Chunla surprised me on a couple parts too, so you know. Of course, G-Sung with his popping. Hey, footwork. Hold on. Hey. Okay, you better spin. Okay. Hey. Smoothie. This part. Smoothie. Hey. Come on, Run. Come on, Run, June. Come on, hey, son. You better dance, sir. Hey. I'm just looking at Haechan. Oh my goodness. Should I do this? I was gonna listen I was gonna do a album reaction, and this started playing on accident, but luckily it's just the beginning. Who got on PJs? Who got on pajama pants? Who is this? I don't know what to do. This video is already long, but if I'm watching videos, would that make sense if I watch a music video in the middle of an album reaction where I'm just like doing audio? I think I'll do that. I think I'll do that, because this is long already, and it's unexpected. I've been attacked too much, and I just want this to be about Smoothie. So that is the end of
this reaction. Let me go ahead and close my iPad so that way I don't tempt myself. But I just love me some NCT in general. And Dream is just, oh my goodness. I see the growth. It's crazy because they're already so well-rounded, so very, very talented. So to me, it's like, how much more growth can you get out of these talented young men, you know? It's like, how much growth can they possibly have? But they constantly continue to make themselves like, I don't know, just shine in a different way, or like they pull these new levels from themselves every single comeback, and it's just like, it's just so amazing to witness and to be a part of, like, real time. I just love my boys. Like, I really love them. But yeah, that was my reaction, guys. I am going to see you guys in the next video, which I think will be the NCT Dream, the album reaction. So yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure you let me know in the comments. Put down below anybody else that you want me to react to, and I will try to get to it to the best of my ability. And I'm going to try to, you know, get to it. So yeah, we back and we better. Yes, this was Kyesa Turner. I am checking out, and I will see you guys in the next video. Annyeong.